Here's your 41 Action News update.
I'm Dia Wall with your headlines for Tuesday, December 31st. At least two people are dead after a single-engine plane crashed in Johnson County. The Kansas Highway Patrol says the plane went down shortly after taking off from the Johnson County Executive Airport along 151st and Flum. Teams with the FAA and the National Transportation Safety Board are headed to the airport to do the investigation. We will post updates on our app once they come in. A local police chief announces his upcoming retirement. Shawnee Police Chief Rob Moser will step down after nearly 30 years with the department. His last day is March 23rd. The city plans to have the chief's position filled by March 9th. If a replacement has not been named at that time, the city manager will name an interim police chief. On Tuesday, Mayor Quentin Lucas stopped by Jack Stack Barbecue to test some samples, which he intends to send to the mayor of Miami. It's Mayor Lucas's way of thanking the Miami Dolphins for beating the New England Patriots over the weekend. The win, combined with the Chiefs' win at home, means the Chiefs get that first round bye. In addition to sending ribs, burn-ins, and brisket, they're also sending barbecue sauce and traditional side dishes to go along with the meal. Don't forget the cheesy corn. Gary Lezak has your forecast for this New Year's Eve.
The cheesy corn's great, but did you say those burnt ends? Oh, my goodness. Wow. No, do not send those really good burnt ends. We need to keep them here. But, wow. Okay, send them the best, I guess. That was pretty good. 30 degrees at 11 o'clock tonight, midnight, 30 degrees, and then dropping down into the upper 20s. And it should be a great start to the day as we go into the year 2020. Sunny, beautiful, gorgeous day. And 55 degrees. Wow. All right, now it's time for some burnt ends. And here is, get your news and weather anytime at KSHB.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.